We're here at the Jobs Expo in Leisureland in Galway today, and I'm here with Michal from Brampton Care Home. So tell me a little bit about the company.
Yeah, so Brampton Care Home, we're a care and rehabilitation centre based in Oranmore. So if you're dependent on the bus, we're at the very end of the 404 route. So we are care and rehabilitation. We're broken into two different facilities. So we have our care, standard nursing home looking after the elderly, and we have our brand new rehabilitation centre. So it's going to be things like physio, speech and language therapy for a very specific, like acquired brain injuries, all right? So it is very specific, complex work, but I know it's a very exciting time. So
that's amazing. So are you looking for new people to kind of fill roles there? And if so, what kind of people?
Yep. So because we're expanding, there's a lot of staff needed. So we're looking at people in the accommodation roles. We're looking at people in healthcare, staff nurses. Honestly, if you have a healthcare background, get in touch. Lovely to speak to you.
And if people can't make it here today, where can they get in touch or find you guys online?
So it's www.brampton.ie. Really simple. Spelling's up there.
Amazing. And then finally, how has today gone so far?
Today has actually been fantastic. We've had a lot of applicants, a lot of lovely people, some great conversations with people. So look, I'd highly recommend it.
Thank you so much, Michal. Thank you.